So we stopped at this picnic area.
Come on, Rudy, go potty.
In Texas. Sorry about the wind.
rock and roll, headed westbound. Let's rock and roll, yes we will.
Yeah!
Up there on the top of those mountains is the border line of the United States and Mexico. That was $2.99 a gallon for diesel.
It was $3.39 up the road. I guess we did save what, 40 cents?
Yep.
Nope. Look how they pull their cars. That's for wind.
El Paso!
17.
56 miles.
I got 17. At one spot I did. What was that? Seven, how many miles?
56 miles.
What's that right there?
Somebody's ranch.
Caswell Ranch.
It has
the, anybody park in here.
It has the cattle gate there. So.
Oh, does it? Cattle guard?
Those mountains up there, that's where the border line is.
You see driving for miles.
So we're heading back on the road right now, and we're heading to Yuma, and then Quartzsite. We're going to be in Yuma for Christmas and New Year's. So we heard that all night. But I went right back to sleep. Because I grew up in Doylestown, right near the railroad tracks.
We live right here. Spots.
Yeah, Dave and I, we lived in New York. We had the railroad track right behind our house. Should we stop here and get gas?
No, don't think so. Well, I said McDonald's down here 1 mile, so.
Heading towards Mexico. Down there, there's a turnaround.
Where?
Right behind.
Oh, right there.
Mountain over there is Mexico. Across the top of that mountain over there. Look what it says there. New Mexico rest area, 2 miles. That's not the border though. Is this the end of Texas? Has to be. Yep. This is the end of Texas.
What's this here?
It says New Mexico.
Ready?
Go ahead, honey. We are in New Mexico.
Yay.
Oh, it took us forever to get through Texas. Look at that sign. Welcome to New Mexico.
Land of enchantment.
All right, let's find out.
This is what New Mexico looks like.
Boring.
On and on and on and on.
I've got to go out the front window too, huh?
And on and on. You can see traffic for miles. Right, Ian?